Here's the combination of the two. You're just going to want to go from control to acceleration. Now notice we don't have any sticks in any of these drills. We're going to introduce these later. This is good for a beginner who wants to learn total control of his upper body and lower body. And it's great for someone who's more advanced just to work on your stretching.